friends, welcome back to my channel. So in the series of acts in India before the constitution was formulated, we are going to talk about two more acts. So the first act is Indian Councils Act of 1861, which is also the first Indian Councils Act. So in this act, the Viceroy of India, who was the representative of British Crown, can nominate some Indians in the council as non-official members. Also, some decentralization took place due to this act, in which the powers were reverted back to the Bombay and Madras provinces. So as you may know, in the first Charter Act of 1833, the Governor General of Bengal has strict legislative powers over the Governor General of Bombay and Madras. So now that those powers have been reverted back to the Bombay and Madras presidencies. Also, new legislative councils were established in Bengal, Northwest Frontier Province and Punjab. And the Viceroy was given power to make rules regarding the transaction of business and to issue ordinances. The second Indian Councils Act was established in 1892. In this act, the number of non-official members were increased in both the central and provincial legislative councils. Also, the legislative council's powers were increased so that they can now ask questions to the executive and also can discuss budget. So that's all in today's video. In the next video, we are going to read about the Indian Councils Act of 1909, that is the third and last Indian Councils Act and other acts. Bye bye.